What's up guys, Nick from High Level Performance, and in this video we're going to look at the landmine jump. Okay, so we're going to hold this like we're doing a deadlift, and then we're going to produce a counter movement. Okay, so we need to set the landmine up, interlace our fingers, and all we're looking for here is a slight sit back in the hips. Okay, so I'm a little bit further back, and a nice soft landing. Okay, so make sure when we land, we break through the knees and go push our hips back. Shoulders back, core tight. Okay, so make sure of those two key points, bend the knee, hips back to absorb the force as we're coming down to the floor. Great exercise for developing explosive power.